firepower, mobility, and survivability make a potent weapon system. Operating on the mechanized battlefield with the Abrams main battle tank, artillery, and the attack helicopters, the Bradley fighting vehicle guarantees the United States Army has a combined arms team that is second to none.
By simple definition, we are in the business of winning wars. What else do you need an army for?
Missiles should do the trick. Two on me. Break it loose. Check out our new tow missile. A couple extra dents won't matter. Whoa! I could use a sidekick. Heavy armor ready for action. Anywhere you say, sir. This'll wake him up. Let's grease him.
You know what's really ironic? General Omar Bradley was a brilliant tactician. He looked out for the morale and the safety of his men. And then they go and put his name on this thing. Talk about a kick in the ass.
Come on! Rip it up!
How about those rocket bars? Unloading rockets. Hose them down. Time to strike.